Hello, my students in Agial Language School. Today we will complete Primary 3 Math second term. Mr. Abinov is you. Focus with me to understand. Today we have important lessons. Lesson 116 and lesson 117 about measurement and representing data. Representing data about bar graph and line plots. Okay, in here, line plots. Line plots, we use line plots to representing data. Okay, we have a key. In here, key says that x equal 1 pupils. Okay, x equal 1 pupil. Look at it. This line plots expresses the measurement of the pupils' hand length. Okay, how many tall of hand? We have 10 centimeters, 11 centimeters, 12 centimeters, 13 centimeters, 14 centimeters, and 15 centimeters. Okay? And each X meaning one only pupil. Okay? You understand? Okay. Solve with me. Number of pupils with hand length of 13 centimeters. How many pupils? With hand length 13 centimeters. Who can say? Okay, look at line plots. 13 in here. How many pupils? 13. This meaning 1 and this meaning 1. So how many? Excellent. 2 pupils. Okay, number 2. Number of pupils with hand length of 10 centimeters. How many pupils with 10 centimeters? Look at line plots. How many? Excellent. 2, because hx equal 1 in the key. So we have 2 pupils. Is this easy? You can understand how to read data? Okay, number 3. Number of pupils with hand length of 14 centimeters. How many? 14 centimeters. Look at 14 in here. How many pupils? This meaning 1, 2, 3. Excellent. This meaning 3 pupils. Is this easy? Okay. Number 2. Bar graph. Remember with me, bar graph. Say with me, bar graph. Okay, in bar graph, we use daily markers and numbers. Okay, and we have horizontal line and the vertical line. You remember horizontal line and the vertical line. This called horizontal line and this called the vertical line. Horizontal line go left and right and the vertical line go up and excellent and down. In here, he gave me some fruits like banana, orange, mango, strawberry. Okay? Banana, orange, mango, strawberry. And give me tally marks. And ask me to complete the table at first and bar graph. Okay, complete the table with me. Banana. How many pupils like banana? Count. 1, 2, 3. Excellent. So we will write in here 3. How many pupils like orange? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Excellent. And we close it. This meaning 5. How many pupils like mango? Count. 1, 2. Excellent. So we will write in here 2. How many pupils like strawberry? Excellent. Only 1. Okay, now you can color. Color with me. Banana, we go up to 3. Where 3? Yes, 3 in here. We will put line and we will color all of it. Okay, after banana, orange. Orange up to what? Orange up to 5. Where 5? Yes, 5 in here. So we will put line like it and we will color all of it. Is this easy? Okay, mango. Mango equal what number? Equal 2. So we will go up to 2. Where 2? 2 in here. So we will put line in here and we will color all of it. Okay, and the strawberry, only one. Where one? Excellent, one here, and we will color that. You remember bar graph and how to complete the table and complete bar graph by coloring. Okay, now measurement. Use the ruler to find the length. Use the ruler to find the length. Okay, if we have ruler like it, we know this start by, excellent, start by zero. To find the length, we put the ruler, okay, on your pencil, on your pen, on your spoon, on your notebook, book, lunchbox, anything. And we start by zero to find the length. Okay? Who can say this pencil equal how many centimeters? Okay, we start by zero here and go up to what? Excellent, 4. So we will write 4 centimeters. Okay, number 2. This pen is about how many centimeters? Look at it. We start by 0 and end by what? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Excellent. 9. So this pen equal 9 centimeters. Okay, this spool equal how many centimeters? We start by 0 and ended by, excellent, 11. So we will write 11 centimeters. You remember how to find the length by using ruler? Okay, I hope you understand how to represent the data and how to measurement by ruler. Thank you for listening and goodbye.